Let us start article number 104. Penalty for sitting and voting before making oath or affirmation under article 99 or when not qualified or when disqualified. So we have seen all the provisions till 103. Now what is, if a person sits or votes as a member of either house of parliament before he has complied with the requirements of article number 99, that is taking oath, or when he knows that he is not qualified or that he is disqualified for membership thereof, or that he is prohibited from doing so by provisions of any law made by parliament. For example, the ministers and attorney general of India doesn't have any right to vote. They can sit and take participate in the debate, but they cannot vote. He shall be liable in respect of each day on which he sits or votes to a penalty of 500 rupees to be recovered as a debt due to the union. So what does it say? Penalty of rupees 500 per day for sitting and voting before making oath or affirmation under 99 or when not qualified, when disqualified. So what is the penalty? Rupees 500 per day on which he sits and participates in the proceedings when he knows that he cannot do so. So by this we complete our article number 104.